no good. Gotta keep up the fight and build my stamina.
Push on.
What do you get?
Just some parts. Here, up this rock. We're gonna have to climb around this corner.
I'll try not to complain. We should move on.
can see the way forward. Keep moving.
Going as fast as we can. You all right?
Sort of.
Looks like the others have things under control.
Ha! You shoot like a Neutaro, Aloy!
The slab. Do it. Blow the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
Alpha and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those Spectres, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
Come on, Mia. Come on.
What is that? I think you got their attention.
Very clever. You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
Now we can crank out machines to its heart's content. Get to the launch tower before this whole place becomes a war zone.
Your maneuver, as clever as it is, means that Hephaestus has escaped containment. It will no doubt flee back to the Cauldron Network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
Or we'll find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The empowered database.
Aloy, in case we don't make it, I just have one regret.
What is it?
That we had to do all this climbing.
That a big rock might give us a bridge to get up and through.
Gotcha.
Guess not all the Spectres are fighting our machines.
Ah, that'd have made it nice and easy.
But should we go for it, Aloy?
Pick it up. You need it. This will help.
Zoe and Baldi are fighting another Spectre up there.
I think they can handle it.
Boom!
Give it a rest first till I get my stamina back.
on, Aloy, let's go. Let's not wait around, okay?
This way.
Big jump. To the right, I think.
And now to the left.
You can get to the launch tower through the hangar up ahead. I'm heading over to join you now.
The hangar's in bad shape, but I can see the way in. Hurry, Aloy!
Another one?
Build up my stamina.
Hey, just here.
Here we go. Hey, you want to fight the Vanguard?
I've got an ankle.
As do I.
Blood fun, doesn't it? And they went boom.
Let's go.
Over here, Aloy.
Whoa. Look at all this Zenith space stuff. This place is gonna come down around our ears.
Hold the movies.
Guy doesn't have to carry much.
Newcomers.
Yeah, well, when that happens, this thing on my back better work.
Aloy, it's been intense, but Cthulhu got me to a network node. I'm trying to get in.
Keep at it. We're almost to the tower.
Now we know who's been causing all the fuss. Tilda's little pet.
Silence. Zenith inbound. Can we drop their shields, please?
I'm powering it up. Stay still.
This is pointless. You can't hurt us. Face it, you're worms that ooze through the cracks into our bases.
Silence?
One moment more.
But I might just spare you if you give up Tilda. I think it's safe to say she's forfeited her share of our operation. Permanently.
There.
No? Nothing. Fine. All right, people. Light them up! Are we supposed to be scared?
Escape. It won't take long before he preps the shuttle for launch. Then he'll be able to take Beta and Gaia into orbit and onto the Odyssey beyond our reach.
We gotta go through there?
I fail to see another option.
Then we'll carve a path. Ready?
Gaia. I'll stop Gerard.
I gotta get to the top of the tower and free Beta. Okay, an elevator. Promising.
You got some unfinished business, little girl. I don't need a shield to take you out.
Trust me, you're gonna wish you had one.
Come on now, admit it.
This is the end for you!
You're not safe over there.
Don't have enough stuff.
Amazing.
I almost forgot what it was like to hurt.
Now we're having fun, right? You okay?
I will be. In time. Go. Rescue your sister. I'll regroup with the others and make sure they're all right.
Take a lift. Machines and specters have almost wiped each other out.
What was that?
Aloy, Gerard just activated the self-destruct failsafe on the printing matrix. He's taking control of a number of systems.
Including the lift?
I'm afraid so. He's restricted its access to the top. You'll have to climb from there. I have to go. I almost have.
About the Zeniths?
Dead, I think. Izo told me you got Eric. Good work.
Yeah. Thanks. I guess only Tilda and Gerard are left then.
Aloy, you there? Listen, I got into the network, but only for a minute before I was shut out. I found a bunch of flight plans and trajectories, as if the Zeniths were planning to leave Earth.
It doesn't make any sense.
I know. But there's more. The files I found have a lot of references to something called Nemesis. Whatever it is, the Zeniths are afraid of it.
Alva? Alva! What's going on here? Maybe Beta can help me figure it out. She's okay. Are you okay? Look, I know you've been through a lot, but you have to help me access the Zenith network. I need to see their files, anything referring to the word Nemesis. Okay. Over there. The systems are down all over the base. I should be able to take advantage of... Yes, Nemesis. Here. There's something in deep space. It's following the Zeniths to Earth. Look. Escape vectors. Alva tried to warn me about this. The Zeniths aren't planning to stay here. It's a machine of some kind. Or a swarm of them. The energy readings are astronomical. Aloy, I don't think a natural disaster destroyed the Zenith colony on Sirius. This thing did. Earth isn't a new home for them. It's a way station. They're on the run.
I see you've been busy.
And you've been lying. Nemesis, what is it?
It is us. The minds of Far Zenith. Or failed copies of them, anyway. Back on Sirius, some of my peers weren't satisfied with physical immortality. They wanted digital transcendence. A way to upload their minds into any form, organic or mechanical. Nemesis was a failed experiment to that effect. Abandoned, but never erased. An immense database of our memories, emotions, and prejudices left to fester.
And it destroyed your colony?
We didn't realize it had gained sentience until it broke containment. It had everything it needed from our memories. Security protocols, system specs, override codes. It hacked everything before we knew what hit us. Then it took over our printing facilities, allowing it to gain any machine form it needed to wipe us out.
But why?
Imagine being trapped alone for decades with only the twisted echoes of megalomaniacs for company. It hates us for abandoning it to that prison. And now that it's free, it will do anything to destroy us, including denying us a safe harbor on Earth.
The extinction signal that woke Hades. You didn't send it. Nemesis did.
Finally, you understand. And when that failed, it launched from Sirius to finish the job itself. Which is why we must flee to a random planet circling a random star, somewhere it can never find us.
With Gaia, so you can build yourself a new world.
That's the plan. Even now. Earth is finished, Aloy. Nemesis will scour it of life to deny its creators a viable home. But Elizabeth's dream won't die. You'll come with me to the stars. And with Gaia, we'll create a new world. Together. Where that monstrosity could never find us.
What? No.
I loved Elizabeth. More than you could ever know. And I let her stay behind to die with the rest of humanity. A mistake I have regretted for 1,000 years. Now she stands before me again. Not some inferior copy, but her best possible self. So I'm not asking. You're coming with me. It may seem harsh now, but you'll forgive me in a few centuries.
You can't force me, Tilda. Your shield is gone.
I have something better. Spectre Prime, to me.
Take cover! Get to the door!
Submit, Aloy. You can't win.
No! Let her get to the door. I gotta get through
this
that
armor. This Spectre was designed to survive against more than that.
I better scan that thing first.
Don't you see? You cannot win! You cannot!
I'll shut you down! Tilda!
Elizabeth saw hope and rebirth. We can deliver that together.
I have to build my stamina. Feeling better. I'm not going with you!
This specter was designed to survive against more than that.
It's using those gold plates to power its attacks.
Why you're holding back?
Powering up!
Execute attack pattern Sigma!
Tilda!
Just let me choose.